This picture, truly one of the most unusual ever filmed, contains scenes which under no circumstances should be viewed by anyone with a heart condition or anyone who is easily upset. We urgently recommend that if you are such a person or the parent of a young or impressionable child now in attendance, that you and the child leave the auditorium. Yeah!
Sing Louie, 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 Louie. Whoa, baby, I gotta go now. Louie, Louie. Whoa, baby, I really gotta go now. Some say it will, some say it won't. Now you see it, now you don't. We spent all our money on a disaster movie. It makes me wanna sing Louie, 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 Louie. Whoa, baby, I gotta go now. Louie, Louie. Whoa, baby, I really gotta go now. Oh, let's get to Russia!
Largest and the most beautiful city of the ancient world. The magnificent facade of the empire, however, could not conceal the seeds of decay. The unhealthy dependence of the economy on slaves. The disparity between rich and poor. Behind the splendor of the Forum were vast areas of crowded slums. Escape from the slums was difficult, for there were few jobs available and practically none for the unskilled. To keep idle citizens entertained and out of mischief, frequent games and spectacles were held at public expense. At first, only chariot races were sponsored. But by the reign of Trajan, brutal combat to the death had become popular. Earlier in Rome's history, elected representatives exercised the power. But by now, every function of government had been absorbed by the emperor, who was above the law and ruled by decree. That a people as civilized as the Romans, with the most humane system of law ever devised, could tolerate the violation of human beings is astonishing. This imbalance and the irresponsible behavior of public officials would become major reasons for Rome's eventual decline.
I wonder how future civilizations will view our society. Will they judge us by this?
He's a cat. Flush in the toilet, he's a cat. Flush in the toilet, he's a cat. Flush in the toilet, he's a cat.